LCM of 26 and 117. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 26, 117. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 26 here. In this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 117, last digit 7, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. The other number 117, when do we get 117 in 13 table? 13 9's 117. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 9. 9 is 3, 3 is 9. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 13 into 3 into 3. When we multiply these numbers, we get 234 is our LCM.